Hello everyone, and I welcome you all in the very second video where we are finding out the number of triangles. Okay, so I've come up with some new techniques or the tricks to find out the number of triangles. Suppose this is a triangle we have, okay, and it is like this and say this. So how many number of triangles we have? So if you go with the flow, like we have done in the earlier video, so this is 1 2, and this is also 1 2. So what you need to do is number of triangles is equal to 2 cube, which is equal to 8. Now let us make it more interesting. Like suppose you have, say, this is you have, so again going with the same thing, like 1 2 3 1 2 3. So how many number of triangles will be there? The number of triangles is equal to 3 cube, which is 27. If you are going to find out this number of triangles manually, most 99% of the students are not going to get 27, because they might miss any one, or they might have counted the same triangle twice. So many thereby this trick is very important. Now let us take another triangle. Okay, suppose we have a triangle like this. So count like this, 1 2 3 4, and then 1 2 3 4. So how many number of triangles are there? Yes, now orally you can tell me number of triangle is equal to 4 cube, and what is 4 cube? That is 64. So in this way you can find out. Okay, now this is not always be the case, like all the time. Okay, sometimes you may be having triangles like this. Say like this. So if you count like this, you will be having 1 2 3. So how many triangles? For this 1 2 3, 1 plus 2 plus 3 is 6 triangles. Now for this also we will be having 1 plus 2 plus 3, again 6. So 6 plus 6, we got 12 triangles according to this problem. Okay, according to this point, which is making a base. Now this point is also making a base. So if I go with this point, so it is like, if I take this to be my reference point, so it is like 1 2 1 2 1 2. So how many? 1 plus 2 3 1 plus 2 3 1 plus 2 3. So 3 plus 3 plus 3, so that is for this 3, for this 3, and for this 3. So 3 plus 3 plus 3 9. So how many triangles? 21. But that is not the correct answer. Why? Because when we are considering the references point and taking a base, once this and then taking a base this, so what happen is, we are when we counting out the number of triangles, some triangles are being have been counted twice. So to avoid those counting, what you need to do is, you just need to, apart from this 2 point, you just need to count the number of points. So 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. So what you need to do is, you just need to -6. When you -6, the repeated triangle will get reduced and will come back to 50. Okay, so this is the answer that we have for this triangle. So number of triangles here are 15. Now we can take one more to make it better understanding. Okay, suppose we have a triangle like this. Now we have 1 2 3 and say 4. 1 2 3 and 4. This is the figure we have. Okay, and here it is like 1 and 2. Okay, so again you have to make the reference point like this and this, Okay, so how many triangles? 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many triangles are there? With the help of this, we have 10 triangles. Likewise, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, plus 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, plus 10. So how many triangles are there? So we have 30 triangles with respect to this point. Now, with respect to this, so I'm just removing these numbers. So suppose now I am having the number of triangles, say 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So how many? 1 plus 2, 3 plus 3, 6, 6, 12, 6, 18, 6, 24. So plus 24. So how many number of triangles? 54. But as I said, to avoid the double counting of triangle, you just need to subtract some of the points. And how many points we are going to subtract? This is 1, 2, 3. Apart from this, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. So what we are going to do is we are going to remove these points, 3, 3, 6, 3, 9, and 12. So subtract minus 12. So how many number of triangles? 42. So 42 number of triangles are there in this figure. So I hope this is making sense, and you might have got an idea that how to find out the number of triangles. So thank you for watching this learning video. Happy learning.